The FBI is looking for a suspected bank robber tonight. These are surveillance photos from a bank robbery that took place this morning at a Citi Bank branch in the 2000 block of Biscayne Boulevard. Investigators say the suspected robber walked into the bank, demanded money from a teller. There were customers in the bank, but no one was hurt. If you recognize this person, please call police.